And this is kind of wrapped everything up, and this is where it's integrity. Okay? And I don't want you to forget those three words, those four words: attitude, behavior, character, and integrity. Okay? What is integrity?